So how long does it take to get from Earth to the Moon, to Mars, or to Jupiter? As with most things in life, the answer is, it depends. During the Apollo program, when NASA sent humans to the Moon, those missions took several days to reach the Moon. The fastest of these was Apollo 8, which took just under 3 days to go from Earth orbit to orbit around the Moon. Now, it's possible to save some fuel by flying different kinds of trajectories to the Moon that are shaped in such a way to save fuel, and those trajectories can take more time, potentially weeks or months to reach the Moon, depending on how you do it. Mars is further away, about 50% further away from the Sun than Earth is, and reaching Mars generally takes somewhere between 7 to 10 months, flying a relatively direct route. NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter mission took about 7.5 months to reach Mars, and NASA's MAVEN mission took about 10 months to reach Mars. Jupiter is about 5 times further away from the Sun than the Earth is. And so in order to make those missions practical, we have to find ways to reduce the fuel requirements. And the way we do that is by having the spacecraft do some flybys of Earth and or Venus to help shape the spacecraft's trajectory and change the spacecraft's speed without using fuel. And using that sort of approach, it takes between about 5 to 6 years to reach Jupiter. So NASA's Galileo mission, the first mission to Jupiter, took just a little over 6 years. And then NASA's second mission to Jupiter, which was called Juno, took just under 5 years. So to get to the Moon takes several days. To get to Mars takes 7 to 10 months. And getting to Jupiter takes between 5 and 6 years.